कैटरीना जी से है कि सलमान जी नहीं चाहते कि आप उनको भाईजान बोलें, तो आप कौन सी जान बोलना चाहेंगे?
मेरी जान, मेरी जान.
Katrina, hi. This is Simran Singh here. So first of all, congratulations to you and the team for the fantastic trailer. So मेरा आपसे सवाल ये है कि हमने जब ट्रेलर देखा था, we loved your camaraderie and chemistry with भाईजान. And now when we see this song, it's like you have a supportive role. Apart from that, it's a meaty role. It's a supportive role also. So you only share some light about your character and what you have brought in the matter of interpretation regarding the character.
Baji, इनके लिए भाईजान नहीं है. Baji, इनके लिए भाईजान नहीं है.
हाँ जी, हाँ जी. हमारे लिए.
I think you rightly said. I think what you said is.
क्या भरोसा, भाईजान भी बुला सकते. क्या भरोसा, भाईजान भी बुला सकते.
I think what you said is exactly the way it is in the film. That's why, as I said earlier, for me, I really, really count this among one of my best, if not my best, characters that I've gotten a chance to play so far. It's exactly as you said. She's a support for Bharat's character throughout the film. So her journey also continues on with him in the film. So there was a lot of work. I won't go into too much detail now because I think there's some surprises we want to save for the film. But there's a huge amount of work which has gone into every era in the film, each time, each year, as you're showing, you know, the years go ahead, to get that look right, to get the essence of that time right, and just really to make the character as believable as possible, which I think we spared no effort and we left no stone unturned to try and do the best that we could.
Salman, towards your left. Hi.
In one word, basically, कहने के इस फिल्म के लिए उनको नेशनल अवार्ड मिलेगा. Seriously, without jokes, देख लेना आप, because she's so good in the film, she's worked so hard in the film के ये तो निश्चित है, तय है कि अगर मिलेगा तो national award तो इन्हीं को मिलेगा.
Salman, towards your left. Salman.
Just one sec. To the left.
Hi.
There, right? Yeah. But after that, we come to you. Yeah.
Salman, hi. This is Priyanka from Indian Express. Salman, you know, we've often seen that fans are not, you know, they don't get ready to see their superstars age on screen. You know, that happened during Dangal also, right? Amir said that he wasn't ready to become an old person on screen. So for you to play a character who's aged 70, did those doubts come in your mind? Did you have that kind of skepticism?
No, because I played it differently. I played very differently. वो सब दाढ़ी वाड़ी है, बाल वाल है. He's playing 70, but he's in his 40s. तो इस बूढ़े का जो swag है, जो इसकी energy है, it's not like not that kind of बुजुर्ग. He's not मरहूम types बुजुर्ग. He's a very young.